police say buildup of flammable deposits are to blame for a small chimney fire near Michigami today. It happened at Mt Shasta restaurant. The Michigami Volunteer Fire Department, though, quickly put out the flames. No injuries, fortunately, or property damage has been reported. A very happy ending there.